What's going on? Popping in here to do a real quick replying to you. When I drop these questions on Facebook, you know, drop your questions down and I'll do like three at a time or however, you know. Anyway, first question is, would you ever consider doing a meet and greet? I've answered this on the previous channel, but now we're here. I considered it, but y'all are all over the place. And, you know, when I did the video and people were putting down where they're from, there's not many people in New York, and I ain't traveling to do no meet and greet. No. So then someone suggested that I do a Google Hangout, I think it is. So that's something I think I'll do instead, because, hey, everybody can log off wherever you are. So that would be my meet and greet for now. You know, again, I mean, if y'all from the New York area, put it down. And I mean, depending on how many people, maybe, hey, but as far as I saw, y'all were all over the place. And I appreciate each and every one of y'all. Next question. How would you suggest coming out to your doctor? Okay, we're going to do that. We're going to break it down like that. Coming out to your doctor. Now, my doctors know, well, just my primary care and my GYN, they know that I'm gay. Why? Because so you ask certain things and you don't want to keep asking the same shit all the time. Like, look, I'm gay. You don't ask me that shit. Yeah. There's just some things. You pregnant? No. Don't ask me again. No. You sure? No. So, I mean, I don't think that's a hard process. I mean, and sometimes you have the questionnaires. Is the questionnaire? Yeah, you got to fill out a questionnaire when you go to these doctors. So, I mean, I don't think that's an option on there, but you can put it somewhere. Or it all depends how comfortable you are as well with your doctor. Because if I'm just going to you the first time, I ain't telling you that shit. But, like, my primary care, I've been going to her for a minute. And, you know, we had that relationship. And, again, and then my GYN, the same thing. Because there's some things that wouldn't really pertain to you if you are a lesbian. Some things, not everything, some things. So me sharing that kind of avoids certain kind of questions or blah, blah, blah. And, you know, they may have different information. So, again, I think that depends on your relationship and with the doctor. And do I think it's necessary? In some cases, yeah. Like I said, with my primary care, my GYN, yeah. If I'm going to a neurologist, well, I got to tell him I'm gay. I got a gay shake. What? Yeah, I don't see the, yeah. Workplace and other government establishments. Now, it's said that, you know, employment places should not discriminate against your sexual preference. But again, I mean, in your workplace, I don't think you have to hide. I don't think, I don't know. For me personally, I didn't go around saying I'm gay. I mean, I guess you say it's obvious. No, I can't even say it's obvious. It's just, I don't think you should have to announce your sexual preference. You're not hiding it, but I don't think it's something you have to go around announcing. I mean, you may meet other people that, you know, that are, you know, within the community and your job and, you know, y'all chilling stuff and then people may assume, but I don't feel that it's a thing where it has to be an announcement. I don't think straight people don't come out, hey, I'm straight. I don't think it should have to be an announcement. For what? Does gay enhance your work performance? I don't know. I just don't think it's necessary.